Oh, okay, that is, okay, so it, not a friendly. Here. I kind of want to go back up north. So, I did notice that there was a little thing right here. There was one of these in the, this area, and I think that's where I had picked up the maps. I'm assuming that's where you get the maps. Let's see if we can go... I think there's a big ravine in the way. I think I have to go from this way. Nah, let's go around this way.
There you are. Shall we come in?
Is there any sorceries I can buy from her? Another thing gave me something else. It gave me two things, but I forgot what they were. Oh, it was this one. Steadily restores HP. I kinda like that more. Yeah, I kinda like that a little bit more. So I have steady health, and now I have, well, I have already stamina, and now I have better healing. It's a bit dark out here, or bright. Make it nighttime. I do like this little thing. This is the second time I've seen it, it's really cool. This guy? No, I can't. Interesting. So, I gotta go north. Cut the rope. Oh, Jesus. Okay, well, he's fighting these guys. Man, that scared me. It scared me a little bit, but... Cool. Is there anything else around here? just don't remember, I guess.
Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Haight, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Pershing, grant me succor.
Alright, let's kill these guys first.
Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Haight, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the Haight. Grant me succor!
I think he's...
Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Haight, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Erdtree. Ah, you've come to lend me your aid, have you? Well, that's very kind, but, no. No, the help is very much appreciated, even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the True Order. You might have heard of me, Kenneth Haight. Next in line is the rightful ruler of Limgrave. Young tarnished, I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool! And plumb mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood. What are you waiting for? My fort lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. Take it back. Oh, I see. You wish to know the reward. Fret not. The great Kenneth Haight is known for his considerable largesse. The celebrations will be lavish indeed upon the dawn of my fort's retrieval.
His fort? Oh, is that it? Assuming that's it. Is that it? Well, I came down here for this thing, so I'm gonna go home first, because I can't tell where the elevations are. Oh, is that a... Oh, look at that. Dude. another dude. I'm not. This thing's hard to find, dude. Nice. Very nice. Let me breathe. Oh, shoot. Alright, well. Okay, so we explored all of this already. Explore down here, up here, up here to this, over this way. I don't think I've explored up here though. To the south of that. I only explored northeast, and I kept going east. Let's see. Side over there. Who is mounting like that? Figure out where this thing is. So that looks like a church, and it looks like another erd tree. That it's over here. That looks like a cliff. And that looks like a church, but I don't know where any churches could be. That's a shack. Wait, could it be the spawning area? No, because there's no bird tree behind it. Huh. I don't know. I'll have to figure that out sooner or later. Alright, meanwhile, let us go this way. Talk to that guy again.
Yes. Now, allow me to furnish you with a little advice. I would take great care to avoid Godric's tarnished hunts were I in your shoes. That depraved lot are obsessed with sacrificing tarnished like you for the sake of grafting. Honestly, Godric's nothing more than a jumped-up country bumpkin. Lord? Oh, don't make me laugh. First, he hid himself amongst the womenfolk to flee the capital, then hid from Radahn in that castle. Then he insulted Melania, lost to her in battle, only to lick her boots rather than die like a man. Has he no shame? The big girl's blouse?
And damn. To think,
he's the blood of Godfrey, last of the golden lineage. Though you almost wouldn't know it to look at him. Yeah, I almost feel sorry for the chap the more I think of it.
Damn, you fucking roast.
What are you waiting for? My fort lies to the south. Beyond the Mistwood.
South beyond the Mistwood. Oh, he's talking about that? I think that's what he's talking about. Okay. I can definitely go there for you, dog. So I gotta go to the tree and then I gotta go south. I just gotta go this way. Doable. I'll put a waypoint there. Utilize these waypoints. Where's that beacon at? I don't see it. Behind the damn tree, man. Okay. While I was leveling up, I did talk to a guy. He was telling me about the guy wolfing here, or person rather. And he said, all I had to do was do this. Well, after I do this combat, of course.
Who goes there?
Kali sent you, did he? Ever the bloody busybody. Maybe to him you don't seem so strange. The name's Blythe. I'm looking for a man who goes by Darrowell. He fled somewhere nearby. Or so I've heard. Come tell me if you find him before I do. I can offer you ample reward. Darrowell is nothing but a traitor, and in need of a fitting end to his tale. Darrowell is nothing and in need.
Darrowell, okay. Well, he's around here. I'll try to find him, I guess. But first, fort.
Right this way, right this way. Welcome, valued customer. Come, trade in our wandering emporium. Please, buy something. I'm hungry. I've been hungry so long. Please.
A hand axe. Dude, I might just buy that just to fucking start using this with a, instead of a sword. Oh, what? Fuck, I don't have enough. Can I sell some of these things?
How nice of these.
I got some new shoes, let's go. Used to these controls. Okay, so that's that. E right click is right click is my right panel, and then E left click is my go, 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 go. shit. Wait, wait, wait. Fuck. You know what, dude? Fuck it. I'm gonna go fucking... I'm gonna go with this hand axe for the rest of the game, dude. Fuck it. I don't even care. Let's get to it. Time to go back. Oh, and it keeps the sword buffed. That's neat. I wonder if I take the road this time, if there will be any save points. Special attack is right. Okay, gotta keep that in mind because I'm still gonna use all this. Oh, okay, so it's relatively short range. Say I want this. Oh, fuck. Oh, okay, I see. Oh, okay, so if I wanted to do this... Okay, so pretty much makes this a... faith weapon. Oh, okay, cool.
Dog.
attacks. Does that medallion take me somewhere? For the whole castle, right? I guess it's time to go back to the other guy.